Shepard, Commander.
So how did you end up back with your fleet, Tally?
When the war started, the Admiralty Board asked for my help. I had more recent contact with the Geth than most of my people. They hadn't filled the spot on the board left by my father. I was invited in. It's just a technicality. I'm far too young to be a real Admiral.
Don't sell yourself short, Tally. The board needed your expertise. You needed the authority that comes with rank.
How did the war with the Geth get started, anyway?
Admiral Zen developed a scanning countermeasure that interferes with Geth active scans. It's like a flashbang grenade. It effectively crippled the Geth ships in combat. My fleet couldn't pass up the chance to attack.
Could we use it to fight the Reapers?
It only works against the Geth, unfortunately. Their AI lets them use extremely detailed radar pings. Zen's countermeasure overwhelmed them with garbage data. And it's useless now that the Reapers have upgraded their processing power.
How is it being back with the fleet?
Right now, it's exhausting. I'm an admiral in the middle of a war. I just want us to get out of this alive. Everything else can wait.
When this is over, I could use your help.
I can't, Shepard. If we survive this, we'll have a homeworld. My people need me.
You could help your people's homeworld by fighting the Reapers.
I'd like to, believe me. But my people need me here.
So what about Legion?
It returned to Geth space after you turned yourself into the Alliance.
And you haven't seen it since?
Legion and I sent a few messages. I was hoping we could try negotiation. But I was outvoted 3-2. Admiral Corus was the only one who believed it would work.
Any idea where Legion is now?
No. In our last message, it told me that the Geth were having trouble reaching consensus.
And then nothing?
Maybe it was fighting the Reaper takeover? Or maybe it didn't want to give intel to an enemy. I could have warned it about the invasion. I didn't.
You'd have been betraying your own people.
I never wanted to be an admiral.
Talk to you later, Tally.
Sure.
Commander?
Commander.
Hello, Shepard.
Thank you.
What's the word? Do we know how long these scientists have been holed up out here?
The mission brief doesn't say.
Sir, I'm picking up chatter from a Cerberus squad engaging the supply depot.
Engaging the scientists?
And if I'm reading it right, sounds like more troops are on the way.
Okay, set us down, then get out of here. I need these scientists alive.
No wonder Cerberus abandoned this place. It's freezing.
All right, just keep moving. What did these people do to bring this down on their heads?
We can't hold them much longer.
All clear. Check for survivors.
Thank you.
Hello? Who's there? Shepard!
Jacob? How bad?
I'll live. I think.
This is Bryn. If you can hear me, come in. Is there anyone there?
This is Commander Shepard of the Alliance. The enemy is clear for now. Open the door.
Is Jacob there?
It's okay, Bryn.
Jacob! Oh my god!
I'm all right. The others didn't make it.
What are you doing here?
I'm supposed to be protecting these people from the elusive man and his attack dogs.
Are they gone?
For now. But they'll be back. Sure you're okay?
Yeah. I'll walk it off. Save my life one more time and I'll start owing you.
This one's on the house.
Hey, yo. Good to see you, too.
Staying out of trouble, I see.
Shepard, this is Dr. Bryn Cole. She's in charge here.
Tell me what's going on. Intel says you're Cerberus.
We're all ex-Cerberus. Scientists, mostly.
Civilians?
Call us refugees. If we hadn't run, we'd be dead.
Why does the elusive man want to kill you?
Our stories are different, but the themes are the same. We were each using information from the Collector Base to work on the different components of a larger tech. After someone completed their component, they disappeared. No bodies, just gone. As we progressed, we started feeling like we were signing each other's death warrants.
The elusive man doesn't mess around. If he can't control it, he'll destroy it.
The brain trust here has to be a significant loss for him.
You had to know they were going to find you.
It's a pretty smart bunch. We covered our bases.
But the elusive man is one tenacious bastard.
Time to evacuate.
Agreed. Just need to get the AA guns on the roof back online. Cerberus is jamming them somehow. With those guns down, Cerberus will just blow our escape shuttles out of the sky.
Might be the network link.
I'll check and meet you upstairs.
Jacob, you should get that wound looked at.
I'm good. I mean, I will.
Commander, I should see to my people. Join me upstairs when you can.
Jacob Taylor, way out here. That's a surprise.
Dr. Brown, I'm so sorry.
Jamie, I didn't want to come here with these people. It was his idea. What am I gonna do without him?
Finish the work you started.
Our work? Are you crazy? We're all gonna die here.
Your partner was brave. He wouldn't want you to crumble like this.
He's right.
We're getting out of here alive. I promise.
Thank you.
Commander Shepard. Dr. Gavin Archer, we met on Project Overlord.
That's one way of putting it.
Yes. Well, after you took my brother to Grissom Academy, I tried putting all that behind me. I don't suppose you have any news from there. I've heard rumors the Academy is in trouble.
I was at Grissom Academy. Cerberus tried abducting the students, but David's okay.
Oh, thank God. Commander, you have no idea what that means.
It's a little late to start worrying about his safety now.
I never stopped. I know you think I'm a monster, and you're right. Not a day goes by where my dreams aren't haunted by what I did to David. All I can do now is hope that one day he forgives me.
What are you doing here?
I strayed too far from the path. This was my only refuge. As a boy, I wanted to be a scientist remembered for doing right by the world, curing a disease or discovering a new element. Not a monster who tortured his own brother.
What did you say to the elusive man?
I told him if his intention was to work with the devil, he only had to look in the mirror. I want wanted out of his nightmare.
He just let you go?
If it had been that easy, I wouldn't be hiding here. Every Cerberus soldier in the galaxy has orders to shoot me on sight.
What happened to Project Overlord?
After your intervention, the elusive man insisted I find another test subject. Someone who shared my brother David's abilities. I couldn't bear the thought of reliving the nightmare, so I destroyed all of my research. Overlord is no more.
I have to go. And I'm not even going to pretend it was good to see you again.
I understand. But Commander, thank you for saving David. Both times.
And make sure those samples from Project Mia get out on the second shuttle.
I've already dropped one box. My hands were shaking so hard.
We're going to make it.
What's the status of the guns?
Still waiting. I have my best people on it.
How many scientists are here?
43, plus research assistants.
You ran with over 40 people?
When you fear for your life, there's a lot you can do.
Bryn, I can't possibly dismantle the genetic amplification components in time.
I'm sorry, Dr. Boehner. It's important work, but right now you need to tend to your family.
Wait, there are families here? Children?
Like we didn't have enough to worry about.
So these refugees brought everyone with them?
Yes. We have about 17 kids here. Partners, spouses, parents. I promised these people refuge. A new life free from Cerberus. I just never imagined the elusive man would...
That's what evil counts on. That it's hard for good people to imagine. Okay. Everyone left gets out of here alive. This escape will have to be carefully executed.
I'd hoped. We tried so hard to make sure it wouldn't come to this.
What's the news?
Can't tell. Only know I can't fix it from here. I'm going to the roof. Cerberus landed a shuttle there a couple minutes ago. You in?
Jacob, you're injured. I'll fix the guns.
No way. These are my people. I'm going.
Just because you survived one suicide mission doesn't mean you get two.
Fine. But I'm gonna talk you through it from here. Cerberus is probably jamming the satellite link. Radio me when you found the controls and I'll give you the override code.
Will do. Dr. Cole? Got a moment?
Of course.
What's your relationship with Jacob? We went through a lot together.
An old colleague of his introduced us. Through Jacob's eyes, I started to recognize what the elusive man had become. I guess I was so in love with my work that I refused to see the obvious. Its sponsor had become corrupt.
I get that. That's why it's important to have good people around you.
I don't know what we would have done without him.
What kind of work did you do for Cerberus?
Until the elusive man became preoccupied with the collectors, I worked in physics. It was a researcher's paradise. I had access to cutting-edge tech and all the personnel I needed. The elusive man spares no expense for technical perfection.
That technical perfection's almost killed me a few times.
It also saved your life. Strange to think about, I would imagine.
Maybe.
But then, life is full of uncomfortable ironies. Isn't everyone's?
So what's this work of yours that Cerberus wants so badly?
It's based on tech gathered from the Collectors. In essence, it involves dissecting Reaper-to-Collector communications. Dr. Horace Armstrong and I were working on a practical human application. An implant of sorts. Once he'd completed his component and moved on to less valuable work, he disappeared.
How did you get away?
I was a loyal senior employee. There's a lot of freedom in that. When our fourth colleague disappeared, we organized and were out the door in days.
And until now, Cerberus never suspected you were hiding right under their noses.
We honestly thought we had it all figured out. It's humbling.
What kind of work did you do for Cerberus?
Until the elusive man. It was a researcher's. The elusive man spares no expense.
That technique.
It also strange.
Maybe.
But then, life is full of uncomfortable ironies. Isn't everyone's?
Don't you think you put these people in serious danger?
They wouldn't have it any other way. Science must never bow to tyranny. We didn't escape just to go into hiding. We wanted to build a new life, where we could live and work on our terms. Love, family, they're all part of it. Even now. Otherwise, what are we fighting for?
Thanks, Dr. Cole. I'll let you get on with the packing.
Thank you again for everything you're doing for us.
Leave those things. Let's just get the hell out of here.
Calm down. Commander Shepard's here.
So what?
So relax. We've got a little time.
Come on!
God damn it, Marcus. You want the elusive man to find this stuff?
Of course not.
That's why we ran. We can't just leave it for him.
Shepard, I'm in here.
Hey, you okay? How have you been?
Give us a minute. This is crazy. I didn't think I'd ever see you again.
I know the feeling. So how'd you become a gun for hire?
Long story. It was an opportunity I couldn't resist for people I came to care about.
You seem good. You look good.
These are great people, defending their ideals. I like it. I think I found what I'm meant to do.
Anything on Cerberus I should know about?
The elusive man became obsessed with indoctrination. I know that. You ever wonder how it all went wrong? I mean, was I blind? I remember him being an idealist. How come I couldn't see the evil?
Don't beat yourself up. And if you ever get that crystal ball working, give me a heads up, because I'd love to know how this all plays out.
Right.
How long have you known Britt?
We met through a mutual friend in the Mumbai cell. Guess I've known her for a year. We had a lot in common. Then she came to me about her missing colleagues. Asked for my protection, my help finding a place to run to. How could I say no?
Who is she to you?
We're together.
And you run this enclave with her? You settling down, Jacob?
Yeah, maybe. It's just, if these are our final days, I want to spend them protecting these people. Building a life. Whatever's left of it.
What's the story, Jacob? Why are you working at a place like this?
After we got back, well, things look different when you come back from a suicide mission alive. So I quit Cerberus. I quit everything. And sat by the Mediterranean for a while. That's when I lost track of you.
And what did all that fresh air and meditation teach you?
that what I choose to fight for better mean something to me. That it comes from the heart.
We could sure use you.
It's real tempting, Shepard, but I like where I'm at. I'm important to these people. I want a life. I want a family.
Sure, I get that.
No, Shepard. The Normandy's your real love.
Doesn't mean I don't want to say to hell with it sometimes.
But you won't. You can't.
You still think about what happened to your dad?
Haunts me more like.
I should focus on getting these people out of here.
You bet. Let's get to it.
I'm not willing to die to save this data.
Let me. I'll purge it and meet you at the shuttle bay.
I don't want to die.
Go. Just go.
No, no. I'm okay. Let's just do this.
Kind of poison, tailored to Turians.
Sanctuary. Look, let's just focus on getting out of here alive.
Why does he care?
Who knows? He's crazy. You can't plan for crazy.
What would these people have done if we hadn't shown up?
These scientists were fools to work for Cerberus, but at least they had the courage to break away.
Reinforcements arriving, sir! Jacob, dish should be back online now.
Affirmative, but the guns are still down. You'll need to manually activate them. Head back to the front of the facility.
Cerberus is landing more troops.
Go! Just a
activate those AA guns manually. The other gun is still down. Let's get over there.
Okay, one of us has to make these repairs. Talon, repair this. ASAP.
Right.
Ready, Garrus?
Let them do their worst.
Cerberus,
How are the repairs coming?
I'm working as fast as I can.
Copy that. Let's get these people out of here. Okay, the guns are already picking Cerberus ships out of the sky. Where are we at?
On track. First shuttle is already loaded with everyone under 16.
Commander, when should we leave? What's our best chance for survival?
Jacob, what do you think? Are we ready?
Almost. We could go now. But there's no do-overs here.
Agreed. We get one shot.
And we don't want to leave anything behind that could strengthen the elusive man's cause. Your call.
Wait for my go.
You can begin the evacuation from the command terminal.
Got it.
The evacuation is progressing. Is there anything else?
Thanks, Dr. Cole.
Thank you again for everything.
Anything else, Shepard? We're ready to go when you give the word.
I should focus on getting these people out of here.
You bet. Let's get to it.
Evacuation is go. Evacuation is go.
Have the guns punch a hole in the perimeter, then launch Shuttle 1.
Shuttle 1 is away.
All right. Everyone here, head to the shuttle bay and...
Suicide fighter took out one of the guns. Cerberus troops are...
Get those people out of here! Double time it.
Clear the shuttle bay first so we can bring the door up. Then get out to the landing pad.
Got it.
Jacob, bring up the main door.
Got it, Shepard. Will do.
Okay, let's get these people out of here. Here we go! Jacob, come in. What's your status?
Shepard, the facility's overrun. Cerberus troops are all over the place.
One more shuttle of refugees to go, right?
Affirmative.
We got this. Just need to hold them a little longer.
On scene.
Jacob, hang tight.
We'll clear you a landing.
Skin of our teeth again, eh, Shepard?
Nice to see you back in action.
Yeah, feels good.
I was afraid we wouldn't get anyone out alive. But because of you, we got almost everyone. Thank you.
Dr. Cole, I have a request. One you can't afford to turn down. I need your help against the Reapers.
Without a doubt. I'm at your service. And I'm sure you can count on the others as well.
You too, Jacob. I need you.
Of course. But I wouldn't mind staying with these folks.
You don't want to join the team on the Normandy?
I'm torn, Shepard, but looking out for these families is important to me. It's where I'm at right now. I hope you can see that.
Keep them safe, then. The Alliance needs that crucible.
You got it.
All right. Report to Admiral Hackett for your assignment.
You know, Commander, I've never met anyone like you. Just feel better knowing you're on our side.
Thanks.
Shepard. When this mess is over, drinks are on me. Be safe out there.
Hackett here.
I'm sending you a large team of scientists.
I have the dossier.
They're all Cerberus defectors. Keep them safe.
Will do, and I'll put them straight to work on the Crucible.
Jacob Taylor is with them, and is already working to find a place for the families.
He'll be a valuable asset as well. Snagging Dr. Cole from the Elusive Man is a coup. Having her on our side could be a huge win for us.
The sooner we can get the Crucible finished, the better I'll feel.
I'm with you.
Shepard out.
Shepard, Commander.
Talk to you later, Tally.
Sure.
Cerberus seemed popular for a while. They were fighting the Collectors while the Council sat and watched.
And now they're killing civilians and attacking our allies.
Those Quarian admirals are intimidating. And if you get nervous, you can't even imagine them naked because, like, who knows? Is a tentacle monster under there? What is that? What's under there? How's Jacob?
He'll be okay.
Glad to hear it. Nice to see those Cerberus scientists come to their senses.
After everything he's done, the Elusive Man can't pretend he's fighting for humanity. Anyone who isn't indoctrinated has to see that by now.
Glad we got out early.
What's on your mind, Edie?
Liara recently requested assistance in calculating whether the Mass Effect is a phenomenon that occurs only in our universe, or in all possible universes. It may be that our laws of physics only occur in a finite area, a bubble, if you will, in an ocean of other possibilities. I'm speculating whether, if you went far enough out, or created enough energy, you could reach a place where 1 + 1 = 3. Everything would change. All energy, all matter, all the underlying math of the universe would be unrecognizable to us. Why? What were you thinking?
I'll get back to you on that.
Hello, Shepard.
Commander.
Commander, Caden was looking for you. I believe he's in the crew quarters.
Cerberus scientists are safe with the Alliance. The Brass thinks they'll be a big help on the Crucible.
First Grissom Academy, now this. Nice work.
You know how fighter pilots put those little stamp things under their cockpits for each kill? I'm thinking of getting one by the galaxy map every time I analyze the crap out of some data.
You're turning into a regular Marine.
Yes, well, I guess you're rubbing off on me.
Nice work.
Thanks, Commander. It feels good to bring someone out alive.
Sure, Caden. What's up?
You know, I've just been sitting here thinking.
Uh-oh. Okay, hit me with it.
So those Cerberus scientists, they were good people.
What do you mean?
I mean, Dr. Cole and her team, they seem like... good people. Knowing that, what do we do? I mean, what if there are more like them trapped inside Cerberus struggling to get out?
Tell me what you think we should do.
I don't know, Shepard. These are the hard calls. I mean, the decision to sacrifice the one for the many, the choice to leave someone behind till you're in that moment. So, yeah, you know, I don't know.
Anyone that comes forward, like these people, we help, no matter what. That's the best we can do.
I know.
Sometimes the best we can do won't feel like enough, but it's all we've got.
So the scientists that put you back together, that saved your life, they were good people.
They were professionals. I didn't know them all.
And the elusive man?
Was he a good person?
Once? Ever?
Well, he gave me what I needed to stop the collectors.
Right, exactly. But so you never saw this coming from them? From him? Sorry. I'm not sure what I want you to say here. I guess I'm just looking for some sort of insight on the elusive man. Something.
Back then, he wanted the best for humanity. And he had resources to spare. But then it became humanity first, and at any cost. And that's a very different thing. But this? No. I never saw this coming from him.
Okay. Well, thanks, Shepard. I'm glad we could talk about this.
Meanwhile, you should find a way to take your mind off things.
I know. Joker did ask me to give him some poker tips. He keeps losing his shirt to James.
Good luck with that. Joker has a terrible poker face.
Great. Well, I like a challenge. See you, Ron.
You bet.
Play this game?
What's the matter, Vicarian? You chicken?
I don't even know what that is, though I've heard everything in the galaxy tastes like it. But if you're suggesting I'm scared, game on, Vega.
Age before wisdom.
Okay. Back in my C-Sec days, I busted a Batarian spy ring that was trying to assassinate a counselor.
Please, I fought off a dozen angry Batarians on Omega single-handedly. Used one of them as a landing pad off a 3-story jump.
Just warming up, seeing what you had. Now, I tracked down this guy, Saren. Stopped him from raising a Geth army and unleashing the Reapers 3 years ago.
Doesn't count. You did that with Shepard.
You're right. I was with Shepard from the very beginning.
That just means you're old. Hey, Commander. Hey, Commander.
I'm glad Jacob saw through the elusive man. At least not everyone in Cerberus has lost their mind. This fight can use him. Don't mind us, just telling James here what it means to be a real soldier. Not right now. Still think you can win this, huh?
I can do this all day, Scars.
Funny you mention those. Ever hear the name Archangel?
I might have.
You know you have. I'm Archangel.
Maybe I heard something about that too.
Then maybe you also heard that for a couple months there, the crime rate on Omega mysteriously dropped while Archangel did a little house cleaning.
So you ran a cleaning service on Omega. Back on Fel Prime, I uncovered a pair of harvesters. Had to kill them by myself.
Two worm necks, that's almost impressive.
Oh, that's not even the best part. They left behind an egg. It hatched, and I trained it to let me fly it.
The Alliance teach you to make up crap like that, or did you figure it out all by yourself?
It's a gift.
Jacob, we're both part of Cerberus.
That is correct.
And Cerberus is filled with traitors to humanity.
Yes, they oppose us in this war.
Then why should we trust either of you?
We have severed our ties with the organization.
But you were programmed by Cerberus.
I can extrapolate where this is going. I have superseded my original programming and have chosen to oppose Cerberus.
You mean you have chosen to oppose your creators?
Correct.
I find this a very troubling freedom machine. That is all. Those humans you saved were fortunate. There are still places in the galaxy to hide. Our refugees perished. There was nowhere left to run. I trust you, Commander, when you say you no longer expedite Cerberus's goals. Otherwise... Perhaps later, Commander.
Women seem to be a bit more ample. Do you think they just keep growing?
Kenneth!
I think I'll spend my sunset days in an Asari retirement home.
If I don't kill you first.
All good, Commander.
Commander?
Nothing to report, Commander.
Chair or something.
Thank you.
Sir. Sir.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need to get to the embassies.
Navigation is becoming increasingly difficult due to the number of refugee ships in the docking area.
Hell of a view, isn't it?
During our war, this place became a myth to my people. A dream glimpsed only in the memory shards. The Citadel was both the heart of our civilization and its demise.
The Reapers hit here first, didn't they?
No one I knew had ever seen the Citadel. To be here now, I don't know what to think.
It might not seem like much, but a Prothean is standing on the Citadel, alive. That's a victory in itself.
Perhaps. When things were at their darkest, we used to tell stories, imagining the wonders of this place. The seat of our empire. The power to sway worlds. The galaxy belonged to us.
Nowadays, a lot of races have embassies here.
It's true, then. You share power with the rest?
It's not perfect, but it's kept the peace. Most of the time.
Pardon me. This one has been listening. This one suspects you are a Prothean.
Ehanar, I remember your kind when you were still minnows in the ocean.
This one is unworthy. This one has seen the face of an enkindler.
They consider your kind to be their gods.
A pity we did not teach them to speak better.
You're really a Prothean?
I am.
But if you lost the last war, what hope do we have?
For many, there may be no hope. The Reapers killed trillions in my cycle. The odds of being among the...
I don't think that's gonna work.
But you are still alive now. That alone is a miracle. And you still have the power to fight. My people knew your kind when you were young. Turian, Asari, Hana. There was potential in all of you. Now you must seize that potential and become the weapon you are meant to be. The weapon that tells the Reapers we are not machines. We are alive, and we will fight back.
Thank you. That meant a lot. Commander Shepard, it must be an honor to have a Prothean fighting alongside you.
He's starting to learn his way around. Javik is one of the best soldiers I've ever seen.
The commander is a capable warrior as well, for a human who once lived in caves. Thank you, Commander. I've enjoyed my time here, walking among the young. I will see you back on the Normandy.
Cerberus attempts to take control of the Citadel have failed, and CSEC forces have killed the last invading forces.
Look, I filled out all the forms you requested and jumped through every hoop. I don't even know where Niota is, and I'm gonna be deployed soon, too. Everyone's been called back to active duty since Earth was attacked.
I understand, but...
I can't leave my daughter here alone! I need to send her back to Thessia, to her family!
These things are very complicated, and usually take a very long time. It's even worse with everything going on right now. I'm very sorry. If you can't accept a fostering by proxy until her file is processed, there's nothing more I can do.
Good to see you're all right, Shepard.
Miranda, what's going on?
Couldn't meet in person. The Citadel is too dangerous right now. I heard about the attempted coup.
Yeah. With Kai Lang's help, Udina nearly seized control.
Kai Lang? That slippery bastard still alive?
He's alive. And right in the middle of all this.
That complicates things. I'll be on my guard. Look, I don't have much time, but I learned what happened to my sister.
Where is she?
I don't know that yet, but my father was definitely responsible. If he's done anything to her, I'll kill him.
Miranda.
Shepard, listen. I'm being hunted by Cerberus assassins, a lot of them. I need to stay out of sight.
What? Why?
I heard a rumor, maybe more, that my father is working on something for the elusive man. Something big.
Why would your father be working with the elusive man? Especially now.
My father is ruthless about preserving his legacy.
Legacy?
He has an obsession with making his mark in history, ensuring his dynasty lasts forever.
And you think the elusive man made him an offer?
Exactly.
Whatever's going on with your father can't be good. We have to figure this out.
I agree, but I need to do this myself. It's time I stopped running from him.
You're sure?
Yes. I can't think straight until I know Ari is safe.
Be careful.
I can't promise that, Shepard. Could you?
No. I couldn't.
Hey, Shepard. I have to admit, the place feels safer with you here. Everyone's walking around in a daze, or in my case, limping. And I wonder if we'll ever be the same. These are dark days for all of us.
You got your work cut out for you.
You and me both, Shepard.
So you went back to the farm.
We snuck down the hill. We were hungry, filthy. They'd turned the towel into a kind of tunic. They'd cleaned up the bodies to make more husks, I figured. But there were still farmers alive. They were being held prisoner. And Naira was there, directing the other forces. I could see her. I got within 10 meters of her. I just had my gun.
What happened next?
I got to the prisoners. The farm girl unlocked their restraints, and that's when they all started screaming.
Hey, Shepard. I'm glad to see you. I know things are crazy right now.
Exactly. So you have to take the moments when you can. What's going on with the Crucible?
That project is crazy. Freaking huge. And all these brilliant minds are working night and day trying to figure it out. I wish you could see them. Heads down, piecing it together. It's something to see. We'll get this Crucible built, Shepard. And then, we'll win this thing. I feel it. Do you feel it?
Yeah, sure, I feel it. And I'm counting on you and everyone there. Get it done.
Believe it.
It was interesting to meet Bryn. How is she?
She's great, actually. It's good to see her work without the distraction of having to worry about the colony.
And you and her?
We're having a baby, Shepard.
Wow. Congratulations.
Wasn't exactly planned, but I'm looking forward to it. I'm gonna be a better father than mine was. Do the whole thing right. It's,
One more thing to fight for.
You got that right. Bryn wants to name it after you.
Really?
Yeah. Shepard.
That's nice.
Yeah. I'm gonna talk her out of it. No offense.
None taken.
Good.
So what's going on with you? You still like what you're doing?
Things are good. I'm good.
Still not tempted to come back to the Normandy?
Always tempted, Shepard. But no.
So, you working on the Crucible?
Don't get me wrong. I'm smart. But not that smart. Hackett keeps me busy, though.
How's he doing?
Holding up.
If they make old guys any tougher than that, I'd like to see it.
I'm glad we had time to talk.
Me too. Gotta take the moments when you can. So true. And Shepard, thanks again for getting my people out alive.
Take care, Jacob.
You too, Shepard. I'm thinking about you out there. Stay safe.
Welcome to Serta. Thank you for shopping.
The prisoners were indoctrinated.
You think?
And once the alarm was sounded?
Naira's eyes were black. The whole time, not just for a second. I could feel her mind from where I was standing. The humans were in the way, attacking us. I used my biotics, flung them around. I'd been horrified when Naira tore the farmers apart, but gods, I ripped them in half. And it felt good.
There's nothing shameful about feeling an adrenaline rush during battle.
I might have killed more than Naira and those husks did. She wanted them alive, to turn them. And I...
And you survived.
Knowles, this is Shepard. I found one of the code locations.
Okay, I'll shut it down. Just need to authorize your Spectre status. Someone used this to cut off power to a dozen life support machines in the hospital. Okay, that access code is officially disabled. Can you find any more?
I overheard what you said. I found this at a Cerberus station. A poison, tailored to Turians.
Let me see. Yes, I think this is it. With these schematics, we should be able to come up with an antidote. Thank you. The General might pull through because of this. Yes, General Corellius should make a full recovery. He's already awake and responsive. Yes, General Corellius should make a full recovery. He's already awake and responsive.
We tried to run, again, but we were blocked. And the farm girl? Her leg was broken, bleeding bad. I knocked down a wall in a barn with a big warp field. I was so proud of that. And we hid.
They must have searched for you.
I'm an Asari huntress. No damn husk is gonna find me unless I let it.
But the farm girl who was with you?
Her leg was broken. She was whimpering, and then Naira. I saw her through a hole in the boards. She was coming closer, with those dead black eyes. And Hillary, the farm girl, she couldn't stop crying. They were gonna hear.
What did you do?
What do you think?
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
Chaos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Elkos Combine. If it exists, we carry it.
Thank you. Come again.
Thank you, Earth Clan. My people are still afraid, but they are remembering who they are.
Welcome to Kanala Exports.
Thank you for shopping at Kanala Exports.
Found another one.
Yeah, the guys in Zakara did too. Disarmed there safely. No casualties. Nice work.
There has to be some way for us to get more medical supplies.
I told you already, we have nothing to spare.
We're willing to pay.
It's not about payment. Between the war on Palavin and the coup attempt here, supplies are short.
If my people don't get more antibiotics and Medigel, thousands of us will die.
Then maybe you picked a bad time to start a war with the Geth.
There has to be some way for us to get more medical supplies.
Tally saved the Citadel a couple of years ago. Watch your tone.
You're right. We're all on edge right now, but we don't have enough Medigel for our own needs. We can't help your people right now. I'm sorry.
Damn it. Thank you for trying to help.
The clutch is stabilized? Really? That is wonderful news, my sister. You wish to name the first hatch after the one who helped us? I think that's a wonderful thing.
Welcome to Agor Munitions.
Please obey all local government restrictions when purchasing protective equipment.
Thank you for shopping at Agor Munitions.
Welcome to Cypertine Armory. Thank you for shopping at Cypertine.
Welcome to Agor Munitions.
Remember, all purchases made by Agor Munitions will show in your credit report as AM Trading Limited.
You sure you don't want to do something a little more exciting?
I love this part of the Presidium. It reminds me of where I grew up.
Where's that?
Armali, back on Thessia. My mother and I lived beside a park. I spent hours there.
Doing what?
Reading, exploring, getting in trouble, digging for ruins in the grass.
You're kidding.
I was very young.
Yeah, that's actually pretty cute.
No one else thought it was funny. Oh, the lecture my mother gave me. But she did buy me my first history book the next day. I miss her, Shepard.
What was she like?
She was confident and kind. She loved to wear yellow. I thought she was the most beautiful woman in the world.
You'll be okay, Liara.
Maybe you're right. Thank you, Shepard. I feel better. I wish we could spend more time together like this. Just friends.
It'd be nice. And who knows? Maybe you'll settle down after this.
You don't really see me going into civilian life, do you?
No. But I guess that's one more reason we should keep in touch.
Someone to share a few secrets with now and then?
You got it.
Hello, Shepard.
Welcome to Cypertine Armory.
We appreciate your visit. Welcome to Nosostra Sporting Goods. All licensed huntresses may apply for a professional discount. Shoot smart. Shoot Nosostra. Thank you for shopping at Nosostra Sporting Goods. Welcome to Casa Fabrication Weaponry.
All goods have been marked down with our special wartime discount. Casa Fabrication Weaponry hasn't forgotten Earth. Neither should you.
Surprised this place can still get supplies for a menu like this.
Maybe it's better if we don't ask how. Or where.
I'm glad we're taking the time to do this. I could use a sanity check.
Things have been pretty crazy.
You know, my life flashed in front of my eyes on Mars. And there weren't enough moments like this with people I care about.
How are you feeling these days?
Feeling up to whatever the Reapers throw at me. And grateful that I convinced you to sit down for half a second and relax.
Yeah. I think it's a good time for us to have a heart-to-heart. What are you drinking?
If you're trying to butter me up, it might take a nice steak sandwich, too.
So?
Shot of whiskey and a good old Canadian lager. Think they have it?
More likely to have Batarian shard wine.
At my parents' place in Vancouver? Drank more than a few beers on their balcony, looking over English Bay. Yeah. Beautiful view. You know what, though? I feel good about our chances.
Yeah?
Yeah. Lets me sleep better at night.
You're not sleeping, Caden?
Maybe a little restless. Look, we didn't come here to talk about work.
Used to that.
Let me tell you something that I've been thinking about.
Okay.
I'm not the kind of guy who's the life of the party, who has a lot of friends.
Really?
No, it's true. I mean, some people even find my, integrity annoying.
Really?
No, seriously, Okay, fine. Well, now you're messing with me. Okay, look. I just want you to know that I consider you a friend. Okay? A good one. Damn, this is way less awkward in my mind. Mostly, I guess I just wanted you to know that I admire you as a commander, and I value your friendship.
You're my brother, Caden.
I'm glad to be part of the crew.
What'd you call it? Sanity check?
Sanity check.
Spectre status recognized. Please select the destination. Status. One moment, please.
Now arriving at docking bay D24.
Shepard, glad you came.
What'd you have in mind?
Something that doesn't involve fighting Reapers.
I don't think they've conquered the bar yet.
I already scoped it out. But then I thought, if this was my last day alive, I'd actually like to remember it.
So?
So, I had an idea.
Where are we going?
Somewhere we're not supposed to.
Some things never change, do they?
Ever have that one thing you always wanted to do before you died, Shepard?
Too busy trying to live. What's yours?
The whole time I worked at CSEC, I'd stare up at the top of the Presidium and say to myself, I want to go up there. But I never did. There were 137 regulations telling me I couldn't.
So you got them changed?
No. Now I just don't give a damn. Figured it's time to do something stupid just for the hell of it. Might be the last chance we ever get. A little busier than I imagined.
How about a dive in the pool?
You obviously haven't seen Turians swim. It's a lot of flailing and splashing, interrupted by occasional bouts of drowning.
You're right. I'd just have to save your ass again.
It'd make up for all the times I pulled your ass out of the fire. Novaria, Pharos, Ilos. We've had a hell of a ride, haven't we, Shepard?
Times like these, you know who your real friends are. They're not the ones running around looking for an escape route. They're the ones who stand at your side through the worst of it. Who never give up on you. I'm lucky I can say I know someone like that.
So am I. You're not going to propose marriage now, are you? Now, before we head back, there is one thing we're going to settle. Once and for all. I'm not saying you don't know how to handle a gun, just saying some of us know how to make it dance. So, let's find out who's really the best shot.
There are a few people in the galaxy who've seen me in action, Garrus. They seemed impressed.
Yeah, but I've actually seen you dance, Shepard. No comment.
All right, Vicarian. You're going down.
And don't worry, I loaded it with practice lugs for when you miss. That was an easy one. Let you build up your confidence. Long range, I wrote the book. Nobody alive can do this, not even Commander Shepard. Give me a tough one. I said a tough one.
Step aside. Do it. Nobody alive, maybe. But technically, I died.
Yeah, well, next time we'll throw in a herd of rampaging clicks, and that's how you separate the rookies from the pros.
No replacement has been selected for the position vacated by Councilor
I recovered Prothean data drives from Garvug. I'll have them brought here.
Commander Shepard, thank you. I'm sure that'll help with any operation we have going.
You finally made it off the Normandy.
Glad I did. Even with the chaos of all the refugees, seeing so many ships in flight is comforting. Gets me thinking. Hey, a Turian frigate. I think that's the PFS Havenkar.
What's one Turian warship doing at the Citadel?
Looking for Drydock, I bet. She's seen battle. Look at the Waver and her drive core emissions. Alone, limping, looking for a haven. Maybe it would have been better to just go down fighting, like their families back home.
Are you talking about the Turians or yourself?
I should have been there. With Robert.
But you weren't. You're alive, and that's a good thing.
Maybe so.
The lives of future generations rest on those Turian shoulders. On our shoulders. Nobody is giving up. Not those Turians. Not me. Not you.
If anyone can pull this all together, it's you. And I'm with you.
Is that an Alliance cruiser? What's it doing here?
That's the SSV London. Decommissioned years ago. Look, no guns. Refugees must have salvaged her from a shipyard. Geneva-class cruisers always had ESO cores like granite.
People find a way to survive.
Do whatever it takes to see another day. Gotta let go. For real this time. The refugees here put up a memorial wall. They leave mementos of lost loved ones. I was thinking maybe...
What's stopping you?
Nothing. I mean... Let me think about it. Your suggestion to come out here was a good one, Commander. I needed this.
Have you discovered a way to run FTL spaceships without an ESO core, Private Tulavi?
No, ma'am.
Then consider this a serious assignment. Intel's expecting a Cerberus raid.
Cerberus? Cerberus?
They're a problem?
I thought we were fighting Reapers, ma'am.
Give it a week. You could be.
Knowles, I found another spot where the Batarian codes were used.
Holy crap. These are the remote navigation codes. Last week's crash at the docks, we thought it was an accident. Shepard. There were 117 Alliance soldiers on that ship. All human. Just like the patients at the hospital.
So we've got Batarian codes. And someone with a grudge against humans.
Looks like... Okay. This code's offline now as well. Should just be one left, Commander.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a
one moment, please.
Now arriving at ward level Purgatory.
Will your new heavy armor keep you safe? I've watched reports on some of the things you're fighting.
Well, it won't stop a Reaper, but an extra second of shielding can be life or death.
So Vortex makes good shield capacitors?
The best. They don't skip on plating either. I love it.
Sounds like you want to get back out there to try it out.
You know, a little. Can't wait to show it off to the team. Maybe I can take point more often now.
It seems the galaxy can't keep us apart. The Blue Sun's blood pack and Eclipse are in my pocket. I'll send them to war when you're ready for them. Is there anything on your mind?
We'll talk later.
I'm sure.
Commander, I was just about to get us another round.
So, Looks like you two are having fun.
Yes. Joker has been smiling and laughing at a significantly higher rate since he and I agreed upon a relationship. I mean, he is happier.
It seemed like you two might make a good match.
I was not so certain. When I first presented this body to Jeff, he seemed aloof.
Really? What did Joker say?
He said I didn't have to conform to some feminine ideal in order to impress him. I then called him on his bullshit, and we then proceeded to talk normally. After your encouragement, his attitude exhibited signs of change. He said he was reluctant, but you convinced him to go for it.
I might have helped a little.
I see. Thank you for your support, Shepard. This is proving to be an illuminating experience. Just introduced me as your personal assistance mech.
Yeah, well, it was the only way to get you inside.
But you know I am not one. Why deceive others?
You don't really want to introduce yourself as an AI with Reaper-based code. They would lynch you.
That would be an inefficient way to render me non-functional. Your turn. Counselor Tavos.
Hot, but points off for attitude.
Shaira the consort.
Hot, I guess? Can we stop this? You're creeping me out.
Dalatras Linron.
Ew.
Your turn. Counselor Tavos.
Hot, but points off.
The banner of the First Regiment. That should put some steel in their spine.
Recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay E24, emergency civilian housing.
Assisting Cerberus in an attempted coup against the council.
Cerberus wants our help. And if Cerberus is good enough for Commander Shepard, it should be good enough for us.
Oh, for the love of...
Commander Shepard, it's me, Conrad Werner. Wow, it's great to see you again. I joined Cerberus too.
Conrad, Cerberus just tried to kill the Council. I'm not working with them.
Oh no. I screwed up again, didn't I? I'm sorry if I ever accused you of pointing a gun at me when you didn't actually do that. I was really stressed out.
What can you tell me about your Cerberus contacts?
Not much. They wanted me to help recruit people near the medical station.
Which was sabotaged while you had everyone distracted.
Oh, wait. Wait. No.
I'll deal with it. Just don't do anything.
Okay, but I might be able to help you with whatever you're doing now that isn't Cerberus.
Conrad, I'm building an ancient Prothean dark energy device to stop the Reavers. Can you help with that?
Well, I did write my doctoral dissertation on xenotechnology and dark energy integration.
Really?
Yes. In fact, I may be able to find some ancient tech schematics that could help you with construction. Hang on, I have an old contact. Ah, come on, Hossel, help me out. Sorry, the war has him scared.
Hossel? Gavin Hossel, the tech researcher? I did him a favor once. Tell him this is for me.
I had no idea you two knew each other. Small universe. Okay, he's forwarding the schematics over. Oh no, it's in an ancient Asari dialect. We'd need a lot of ancient Asari writing to translate.
Would this collection of Asari matriarch writings help?
Yes. Yes, it would. Okay, it's auto-translating. Let's see. Oh no, the technology falls under an existing patent. I can't actually access the schematics without a license from, let's see, Elkos Combine? How did you even? Well, this is great. Okay, here you go. Hope this helps you build that dark energy device. Anyway, good luck fixing the metagel dispensers. I'll just be here, not touching anything.
Weren't you running a shelter for war orphans on Ilion?
Yeah, it was doing well until the Reapers attacked. Ended up spending most of what I had left getting the kids off world. I'm sorry if that was...
No, you did the right thing.
Thanks.
Hey there.
Oh, it's you, hi.
Did your parents get here yet?
No, it's okay. I mean, they'll get here. They always keep their promises. They... Next shuttle was probably just late or something. That's all.
I'm sure you're right. I look forward to meeting you.
Knowles, this is where the last access code was used.
One sec, Commander, I'm losing your signal.
Shepard.
Balak.
You should have killed me on that asteroid over Terra Nova. I've been waiting for this. Everything that has happened to my people is your fault.
All I did was stop you at Terra Nova.
Yes. After you ruined my plans, my government accelerated research efforts on the Leviathan of Dis. Have you heard of it, Commander? The ancient organic dreadnought my people recovered from Jartar 20 years ago? Sound familiar?
A Reaper. Your people were studying a Reaper corpse.
Yes. Looking for a way to reclaim our place as the true power of the galaxy. Hundreds of our best scientists were enlisted.
And then they became indoctrinated.
When the Reapers reached Karshan, our own people betrayed us. Defense grids were deactivated. Ships fired on allied targets. We were destroyed from within because of you.
The Batarians made enemies throughout the galaxy. And now you've paid the price for it.
We were a proud race. A beautiful race. Have you seen what the Reapers have done to us? I'm trapped on this citadel. Our warships only know the locations of Reaper forces because I've tapped Council transmissions. I am the highest ranking military officer left in the hegemony, and I can't save my people. But I can end you.
Balak, you sent that asteroid toward Terra Nova to help your people. But what does killing me accomplish?
Vengeance. The Bahawk system, what?
They would have died anyway when the Reapers showed up. You know that. I'm uniting the Krogan and the Turians. We're the best hope for this galaxy. If you care about your people...
Ah! Our ships are yours.
Shepard, are you all right?
Fine. You won't have any more trouble with those codes.
Is that... Do you want me to arrest him?
I want you to put a bullet in his head. But we're all making some sacrifices today. Let him go. Spectre Authority.
Understood, Commander. And thanks.
I've fixed the sabotage. The metagel dispenser should be working now.
Thank you. I'll get patients moving through triage immediately.
Great work, Shepard. And listen, I'm sorry for...
Hey, that's him. That's my Cerberus contact. Hey, you! You're under arrest.
Shepard, did I help?
Yeah, Conrad. You helped.
I don't even feel anything.
Actually, I sabotaged his gun. It might have looked like it fired, but that was just the thermal clip overheating. Hi, Commander. It's me, Jenna. You helped me a few years ago when I was working undercover at Cora's Den.
And now you're volunteering here.
Right. Kellick showed me a few little tricks when he had me working undercover. Guess that paid off, huh?
You saved my life.
I can't believe you were willing to lay down your life for Commander Shepard. You're so brave.
Oh, the Commander and I go way back. Let me give you a hand, and I can tell you about it.
Restrictions when making a purchase. Stand strong for your people with Batarian State Arms. Batarian State Arms, defending the hegemony.
James?
Commander, what brings you down here?
I was about to ask you that.
Well, after our little chat, I made up my mind. I'm gonna join the N7 program.
And you're celebrating by getting a tattoo?
Sort of. See, there's no official channels to go through right now. So, I guess this is my way of making it official. Technically, I'm just an N7 recruit, but, you know, I figure with you as my training officer, how could I fail? Right?
I'm flattered, but I wouldn't exactly say I'm training you.
Not officially, but what the hell is in this goddamn war? I'm just saying, whether you like it or not, you're my direct superior and you're N7. So I take my lead from you. And you know, I'll take whatever advice you got.
Really?
Sure. The good advice.
Well, they wouldn't ask you if they didn't think you could handle it.
Here's hoping.
But the real work starts now.
Uh-huh. I know it seems like I don't take things seriously, but when I commit to something, I fully commit.
Clearly.
Hey, I won't let you down.
The only person you need to prove yourself to is the one standing in the mirror every morning.
Good point.
You know, that's gonna sting for a few days. You gonna be ready for duty?
Well, I'm not looking forward to slapping my armor back on, but I'm always ready.
Glad to hear it.
Ah! Careful!
I recognize you. You're Commander Shepard.
And you must be Tactus. Heard the refugees consider you their leader.
Yes. Someone needs to sort out this mess. CSEC has tightened access to the Citadel, and we've got desperate people down here with no place to go.
I also hear you need basic medical supplies. Dr. Shakwa spoke of a mutually beneficial trade.
I tried to be clear. In my experience, the Alliance looks out for their own. Trust is a hard thing to come by these days. I know you need our military supplies, but they're worth far more than your basic meds. Her offer wasn't satisfactory.
Your people need our supplies, and my people need every edge we can get. Your combat-grade meds will make a difference, and our mission may just save everyone. Now is not the time for pettiness or mistrust.
With our day-to-day worries, it's easy to forget we are all in this together. I'll have my people contact yours. You'll have your supplies as soon as possible.
Spectre status recognized. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Was the Volus Ambassador here earlier?
Yes, he was, Commander.
I need in. Spectre business.
I'll unlock the office when you're ready.
You've never been this uncooperative with us before, Ambassador.
That's because you were actually doing some good in the galaxy before.
Has that changed? How many colonies would be gone if we hadn't taken action against the Collectors?
Too many. But fighting the Alliance...
must continue in order to end the war. We understand it took a lot for you to reach out to Cerberus, Ambassador Korlak. We ask that you trust us a little longer.
You people are monsters!
Ambassador, please.
Hundreds dead. Udina betraying the Council. I should have cut ties with you ages ago.
And what will that accomplish now? The risks you took by passing information to Cerberus... it's left you in an interesting position. If you sever contact, we can't protect you from the consequences.
I don't... I have no time for this.
We'll speak again. Have a good day, Ambassador Korlak.
The Turians think I'm still working for Cerberus. They've put a price on my head. I can't go to CSEC, but Cerberus has plans. An entire Turian colony rests on my life. If anyone finds this, I hid a tracking receiver in the office suite beside the human embassies. How long till we killed Korlak?
Once the credits go through. Was beginning to think you weren't interested in the money.
I'm not. Because Korlak worked for Cerberus? What'd they do to you? None of your goddamn business. Be waking up.
This is Commander Shepard. Can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, I can hear you.
Tell me where you are.
We're still near the Presidium. C-Sec will check Selkish arms when they realize I'm missing. They won't give a damn when they realize you sold them out to Cerberus. Wait. Cerberus is planning to attack a colony that...
Stay calm. Help's coming.
Now arriving at Presidium.
Zaid used to work for Cerberus.
Ask him why.
Why? Why go after your old employer, Zaid?
How you know my name all of a sudden?
Good question.
Damn, wrong door. He needs you alive to stop Cerberus.
Cerberus is after a Turian colony. Kill me, and they get it.
Drop my name.
Shepard's investigating. He's a recent acquaintance.
How recent?
Very.
Shit. All right, I'm listening.
Been a while, Zaid.
Shepard. Glad I wasn't just making an ass of myself over a hunch. Undisciplined bastards. This is what I get for signing up at the last minute.
Where's Korlak?
I'm here, Commander. You saved my life. I almost died because the Turians thought I was still with Cerberus.
Did those mercs hurt you?
I'm fine. They wanted me alive until the fees were delivered for my capture. They didn't care about what I had to say.
You kept mentioning a colony in your message.
Information on a Turian planet's defense system. They'll strike soon. But if I tell you which planet they're attacking, Cerberus will know I turned traitor.
Turn? You already betrayed your own people.
We saved your life. Tell us what planet you put in danger.
I can offer a bargain. The Volus bombing fleet. In tactical terms, it's worth far more than a colony.
Or you could give us both.
You can warn the Turians there'll be an attack, Commander. That should be general enough to ward off suspicion.
You tried to do the right thing before. It failed because you trusted the wrong people. Now here's your chance to make up for it. You're giving us Volus support, and you're going to help us make Cerberus pay for using you.
I can't.
You can.
Waste of everyone's time trying to appeal to a Volus's better nature, Shepard.
Aphis. The colony's name is Aphis. Cerberus wants its shipyards.
And the bombing fleet?
Yes, it's yours, Commander. I'll speak with Citadel Security about this incident. You have my thanks.
Took him long enough to spit that out.
Zaid, what are you doing here?
Later. C-6 on their way. Won't be too pleased with the mess we left them. Catch up with me at the docks, if you like.
Inspector status recognized. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay E-24. Emergency civilian housing.
What the hell you looking at?
Nothing. Nothing.
Wondered if you'd show up, Shepard. Figured you'd be too busy recruiting goddamn armies for this war you're in charge of.
I could always use more help.
I'll bet. I've seen footage of what happened on Earth. Tell you what. I'll see if some old contacts of mine are still around. Can't promise you anything, but if enough of them are still breathing, I can lend a hand.
You know the current.
Vosk, don't remind me. Little scumbag shot his mouth off on a patrol mission once. Got half his squad killed. Real popular after that. We couldn't boot him from the suns fast enough. Should have ended his tenure with a bullet.
You know the current leader of the suns?
Vosk, don't remind me. Little scumbag shot his mouth off on a patrol mission once. Got half his squad killed. Real popular after that. We couldn't boot him from the suns fast enough. Should have ended his tenure with a bullet.
Inspector status recognized. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
I'd like to request a transfer to a zone with Reaper, Sergeant.
And may I ask why you think your deployment deserves special treatment, Private?
I think I'll do better against the Reapers than Cerberus, ma'am.
And what combat experience against Reapers are you basing this on?
None, ma'am.
Outstanding.
Thank you again, Commander. I appreciate the assist.
You've been through a lot, Scars.
You giving up?
Nah, I got more. Just don't like to talk about it.
Fair enough. We've all got one of those.
Just one, huh?
Yeah. Not every story has a happy ending.
Except there was this one time I teamed up with a Turian named Garrus Vakarian. He was pretty good with a gun, but he thought he was some kind of hotshot.
Yeah. Yeah, I knew this wise-ass Marine named Jimmy Vega. Sounds like a pole dancer on Omega. Always got on my nerves. But the kid was all right. Had guts when it counted.
And together they cured the genophage.
And stopped Cerberus from taking over the Citadel.
And finally kicked the Reapers from this galaxy and into the next.
With a little help from their friends.
Nah, it was just us. But mostly me.
You always pull through, Commander. We've received the supplies from Tactus.
Everything good?
Indeed. We've acquired some very useful equipment. As such, I've been able to enhance the effectiveness of our Medigel delivery systems. I've also collated information that Liara may find of interest. Check with Cliff. So, Udina finally went over the edge. I never really liked the man. Now I know why. It's nice to have Tally back. I've made sure we're well stocked with dextro-based antibiotics and antihistamines. Feeling okay, Commander? Feeling okay, Commander?
Hey, Commander.
Not right now.
I find using my biotics to toss someone across the room is a decent attention grabber.
Yes, but it's also a good way to draw enemy fire.
Well, you can handle yourself in a fight now, Liara. I mean, not that your biotics weren't impressive the first time we met.
I have had my fair share of opportunities to use them these past few years.
Well, I'm glad you got through in one piece. Sounds like you have a few stories to tell.
Hello again. Hello again.
Please, enjoy your day.
Thank you.